Hello students, welcome to our next lecture, standard 7, chapter number 4, simple equations. Exercise 4.4, example number 2. Solve the following equations. So first example number is, the teacher tells the class that the highest marks obtained by a student in her class is twice the lowest marks plus 11. The highest score is 87. So now what is the lowest score? So first of all, highest score is equal to 87, and suppose the lowest score is equal to x. Suppose the lowest score is equal to x. Next, highest score is equal to twice the lowest score. So now 2 multiplied by lowest score plus 7. Highest score is equal to 87. 2 multiplied by lowest score is x plus 7. So now 7 is plus 7 is move this side. 7 minus 7 is equal to 2x. 87 minus 7 is 80. Is equal to 2x. So x is equal to 80 divided by 2. X is equal to 40. So now lowest mass is equal to 40. Okay.